All right, my next guest is my friend, chef, former Top Chef contestant, Sam Talbot. Hi.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you too.
Hey, everybody.
So Sam and I were, you were eating with a girl, and I was with a girlfriend, and we were next to you, and we kind of started having conversations, and you were the girl that was a friend, which right. I often think that men and women can't be friends.
She did say that while we were eating dinner, at the table. She was like, women and men can't be friends.
And you admitted that they kind of can't, because there was something. I'm not throwing any names in.
Yeah, there's no names. Like that.
Okay, well, we're going to make sexy date food, right?
Let's do that.
Okay, so tell me how to do it.
All right. So first things first, to heat it up a little bit, we're going to start off with a fig. And figs have a long time been
aphrodisiac. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Big luscious flavor. So what we did here was just toasted some regular old farm bread.
Okay. So this is just regular ricotta?
Regular sheep's milk ricotta cheese.
Okay.
And then just to show the inside of one of these.
This is nice. This would be something. I like these kind of things that are very impressive with not a lot of work.
But simple.
This is just, it's just creative. It's different.
Three or four ingredients, really simply done. And then we have some figs here that I put some coconut sugar on.
Well, not everyone has that, so what else?
You could use regular sugar if you want. You know, I tend to cook on the healthier side, so a little bit of coconut sugar in the oven. And then, of course, we're going to top it off with a little bit of chili.
Could you just put them in the toaster oven?
Yeah, you can put them in the toaster oven for sure. About 400 degrees for about 15.
Okay, and that's chili oil with what, honey in it?
Chili honey, exactly.
Chili honey.
Sambal.
Thanks, honey.
Thanks, honey. You're welcome, honey. Really simply, just awesome dish. Three or four ingredients.
It is really nice.
Seasonal, good.
Mm-hmm. Right? Really nice, yes. Really good. I like that little spice.
Yeah.
Okay. What's your favorite guilty pleasure food?
My favorite guilty pleasure food. I'm from South Carolina, and fried food was really big there, so I'm a huge chicken finger guy, French fry guy. Yeah.
Fried oysters, another
aphrodisiac. Fried oysters. I had fried oysters yesterday, actually.
Good?
Yeah, really great.
What are we doing now?
So now we're going to make a really simple fall time salad, farmer's market inspired. Kale, sweet potatoes, pumpkin seeds, and a ton of avocado.
Yum.
Avocado right. also being an aphrodisiac in this one.
Avocado's an aphrodisiac?
Yeah.
Interesting, I didn't
really
know that.
Dense with nutrients and minerals, all of those things producing sexual stamina.
So it's about that. If something's got a lot, if something's nutrient dense, it gives you,
lead in the minerals.
Put lead in the pencil, got it.
Lead
okay.
in the pencil. All right. I didn't say that, right?
I did, okay.
So I'm gonna have you make the vinaigrette here.
Okay.
A little bit of olive oil.
Okay, where's the olive oil?
Right here.
Oh, here, sorry.
Yep.
Okay.
Some pomegranate seed, go ahead.
Salt.
The team.
Not all that salt.
Yep, just a touch. A little pinch of pepper.
Garlic.
Yep, a ginger actually.
Oh, is that ginger? Okay, what is this? Red wine?
Red wine, because in case anybody wants to kiss later, there's no garlic in the food. It's just ginger.
Yes, but we have a little shallot, so
just
it's
a little shallot.
More mild.
Yeah.
Got it.
A little sweeter.
I like it. You think through it.
Right.
Okay, we did
so, that. Exactly. You're gonna mix that up. I'm gonna take some fresh kale.
Okay.
Kale on a date.
Well, I like kale, but kale on a date? Like, what if this is you on a date?
Green suck in your teeth?
No, yeah, like, hi.
I'm a chef, though. I'm allowed to make fun of you.
Is that sexy? Kale?
No, but it's like kind of sexy if you go over and be like, there's something in your teeth and you
that is?
Yeah.
Really?
If you're into the person, why not?
I like it.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Go
it's
for
like
yours.
On dating.
Get in there. All right. Put the rest in.
Okay, cool. A little bit of pumpkin seed.
Sweet potato, pumpkin seed.
Yep.
So healthy. Vibrant colors. Eat the rainbow. Very healthy.
Mix all that up.
You're right, because if you eat like crappy food later on, you're not going to feel like you want to get into it.
Especially fried food and all that jazz.
You want to go take a nap.
Yeah, of course. You want to keep it really simple, healthy.
This is making leaven in the oven.
Making leaven in the oven.
I like it. All right, let's taste. Oh, I love that.
Right.
I really love that. Mm-hmm. I like it.